So I'd like to introduce you to our RockREMOTE specialist IoT machine-to-machine satellite and cellular terminal. It runs over a mid-band satellite link and a LTE cellular link, and it's designed for critical and off-the-grid applications where other forms of communication aren't there, but you have to get the data back. The original remote, the RockREMOTE, the classic RockREMOTE, it's designed for indoor use. It goes on a DIN rail. It's a very industrial form factor, and it has, you know, standard connectors that you would recognize immediately. More recently, we've introduced the RockREMOTE Rugged. It's an IP67 tested and vibration tested device designed specifically for outdoor and harsh environments, but with essentially the same internals as the classic RockREMOTE. Connect devices, we have a range of options. It has configurable serial, so you can connect pretty much any legacy serial devices or sensor networks that you want to. It has Ethernet, of course, it has a range of GPIOs, and it has Wi-Fi if you want to enable it. You can also disable it for security reasons if you need to. On the WAN side, the satellite bearer is an Iridium service called Certus 100. It's a mid-band service, so it runs at 22 kilobits per second transmit and 88 kilobits per second receive. And then alongside that, as I said, we have LTE cellular. The box has DSCOS routing built in, so you can choose which bearer you want to use under which circumstances. And finally, the box has a messaging service called IMT, Iridium Message Transport, which is a message type service that we've implemented using the MQTT protocol. So if you're running any MQTT boxes, you should be able to just plug them in and they'll work natively over RockREMOTE straight out of the box. It's a very manageable solution, so we've obviously put a management console on the box itself. If you plug in locally, it's much like plugging into your home router. But in addition, that same management interface is made available over the network, satellite or cellular. So you can log into our Cloudloop device manager platform centrally and manage one device or 100 devices from a central location and do all the same management changes that you would do locally. In terms of use cases, Certus 100 lends itself very well to mobile applications because the low Earth orbit network and the satellites constantly in motion means that you can always see one wherever you are on the planet. So on mobile side, we have applications like heavy machinery telemetry, like pulling data back off big machines, UAVs, USVs, or really anything where the asset is a high value mobile asset where you want to pull data back to a central point. On the fixed side, it also has value again because of the low Earth orbit gives you the low latency and the sort of simplicity of implementing it. So sensor network backhaul, LoRaWAN gateways, for example, but really anywhere where you need to use satellite because you don't have other options. But you might have either a line of sight problem or you need the low latency that comes from a network like Certus 100. So that's it. That's our RockREMOTE terminal. Hope that was helpful. If you want to find out some more, please take a look at the links below, either the product link, which will take you to the product pages, or to the documentation link if you want to dive in more detail. Thanks.